Hey guys, pretty much what we're going to be doing today is a little different from usual. We're going to do Saturday versus Monday mornings. Obviously, you have school on Monday and you don't on Saturday, so that's a big difference, and they're like totally different. It's amazing. See you guys at the end of the video. What time is it? Oh, I lost my phone. Guess I'll just sleep in. And I forgot it's Monday. Time to get dressed. What a beautiful day. It's time to wake up and not go to school. This is just an amazing day. I guess this is today's. Okay then. Mom packed my favorite clothes. Yes! Oh crap, my bus leaves in 20 minutes. Okay. Ah, what's in my house here? Okay. Just gonna have some of the popcorn. This tastes terrible. Okay. Cinnamon Toast Crunch! I love this! It's so amazing! Moms are the best, aren't they? Oh, dang it, it's locked. It's locked. Oh, crap. All right, I guess we're just gonna forget it. All right. Diddly diddly do. What a wonderful day. Oh, it's locked. I'll just brush my teeth at lunch, I guess. Okay, hopefully there's something in here I can wear. I don't even have a winter jacket, are you serious? I don't even have a normal jacket. What time is it, baby? What? I have 1 minute. All right, I have to catch the bus. Okay, all right. I'm gonna go. Got a shoe. All right, I don't have time for a shoe. Ow. Gotta go. Ow. Bro, it's freezing. It's freezing. Well, it looks like I'm gonna be late for school because I missed the bus. Doodly doodly do. Oh, look! It's my favorite jacket! Let's go! Can't forget those shoes. Almost forgot. Already now, got those shoes. And got that brain. Oh, look, it's already unlocked. Hooray!
Griffin, why are you going outside? You don't have school today.
I wasn't going to school. Help me.
What did you just say? Come over here. Now!
Thank you everybody for watching till the end. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day and hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit that bell for notifications. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.